able to get up and to tell the story that my father is from Lawrence and my